Okay, let's see what I can do today. Yep, we're stuck with this. It's complete. We're just stuck with it. End of Olympus. YouTube updated in the wrong way, but what can I do about it? Absolutely nothing. This quest, we have to spin the bonus wheel. How do we do that? 5 columns of that blue symbol. Left to right. Back to the magnification problem. If anything's not broke, why fix it? We'll get back to what we usually do. Yeah, below 8,000 now. Goes back and forth, doesn't stay up. Have to actually just put up with it. Hope for a better setup. This isn't doing anything not worthwhile anyway. We'll just do what we can do. On Artemis Road. 3 spins. Now we still need 5. How about this time? No. Haven't spent. Nope. Not that time. 2 spins remaining. Here, we'll just do it that way. Nobody can see it way back here, but. Who am I, right? I'm going to check it if the spin quest is great. Nope. Nope. 3 spins out of it. Of course, it's gonna be like King and Sword. Take forever to get simple 3 spin round. Nope. No first comb. And I hate how YouTube updated itself. Probably why my data rate went and used itself up. Why should I care, right? Why should anything be easy to use? Alright, for once, we get both features in the same video. Simple multiplier reel, based on 8,000 bet. Okay, I finished that. 200,000 down. Completes the quest. And I get stuck with that. And we have to wait. So they're all bet quests except for the second one. And it looks like we're doing Beyond Olympus. All day today. You guys know the drill. Go up here. Go here. 270. And begin Artemis's archery competition. Yep. Let's put a little black banner in the middle. So there they are. The competition is underway. Yeah, those archers are quite good. Given how short their arms are. This has truly been a splendid competition. Really hit the mark with this one. Two more Monopoly dollars. 220,000 Monopoly coins. And we say goodbye to Miss Woodland Goddess. Bye bye. Oh. Yeah. Pardon me, bub. I'm in a bit of a pickle. You might have known me as the god of metalworking, blacksmithing, and basically the stuff old guys with beards are really into. Ephesus. All right. Problem is, the volcano on Ephesus Way is blocked. And that's put a real damper on my flame, you know what I mean? Because I'm in the middle working. I can't do my work without a fire in my forge. Right. Hephaestus. Now we're really getting the gods nobody's ever heard of. That's what we're going to find out next time. For anybody who's made it this far, thank you for watching. For my nieces and nephews and everybody else, I will be in the next video. Back to 8 million, hopefully stay there.